Welcome to Hamlin Park for a wee Scottish Championship derby. It is Queen's Park against Partick Thistle. Queen's Park, they are sitting 8th in the Championship. In the last game they played, they drew 1-1 against Erdrionians for Partick Thistle. They lost 5-0 to Dundee United. Wow, what a score that was. And they're sitting 3rd in the league. Guys, I'll see you all when I head into this stadium. We are heading in. Alright.
Right, let's see if we get in here. Right.
And we are in, and I've made it to my first game, and you can see the goalkeepers, one part of the training down there, four part of the training over there, and the Thistle fans are over there. And she's out in the way of the goalkeeper here at Hampden Park. Welcome to Partick Thistle players. Here come your Queen's Park players to warm up. Today's teams.
Please welcome the teams, Partick Thistle and Queen's Park.
Here come your teams, Queen's Park and Partick Thistle, in the Glasgow derby.
And there we are, goal for Partick Thistle. It is now 1-0 from the penalty spot.
They've even got on the pitch.
Yeah!
spot.
There we go, that's our finished here at Hampden Park. It has finished Queen's Park 2, Cardiff Thistle 2. It was a great game today at Hampden. But guys, make sure to like and subscribe down below. It is completely free. I'll see you all in my next video. Goodbye.